So earlier in the week, I was in the supermarket and I had this lovely woman come up to me saying that she'd bought the face cream that I recommended, and I was a little bit confused and I thought, well, maybe she's mistaken me for somebody else because I haven't, of course, endorsed any face cream. And then we got some correspondence from a number of you who said you'd seen this scam or you'd been scammed yourself by a non-existent product and a company who put charges you didn't approve on your credit card. So as a warning to you all, please watch this.
An advertisement featuring my face, pushing products for your face, essence of argan. It's apparently so popular, I'm leaving 7 Sharp to push it. But everything about this is fake.
I don't have a skincare range to sell, and I'm not leaving 7 Sharp. I'm the victim of a scam, and I'd hate you to be scammed too.
Hilary Barry is the latest TVNZ presenter to be caught up in these scams. We don't support these scams at all, and our presenters have nothing to do with them.
TVNZ lawyer Courtney Grenfell has been fighting the Hilary Barry scam, and what's worrying for her is that people of all ages have been lured in by ads using my image. Look again at my fake ad. It suggests Oprah magazine has reported this, as well as the New York Times.
They are professional scammers. They are reaching people of all ages, and these ads are illegal.
TVNZ is working to squash the scammers, but it's not easy.
We need to warn you about another scam that is...
In January last year, Breakfast's Hayley Holt had to set the story straight about leaving Breakfast to sell face cream. Before that, Breakfast newsreader Daniel Faitawa fell victim to a Bitcoin scam.
I've never invested in Bitcoin.
We take this matter really seriously. When we become aware of them, we send legal letters to ask these people to stop and take these ads down. The key message is don't hand over any personal information and, above all, any money.
ASB and 7 Sharp, keeping you one step ahead.
Your skin is looking good, though, I've got to say. It's really looking good.
I am genuinely mortified because people are being ripped off, and some people have had hundreds of dollars taken off their credit cards by these scammers, and they bought the cream because they thought I was endorsing it. So just for the record, I would never endorse an anti-aging cream. This is going to age disgracefully. No matter what you put on the face, it's not going to fix it. So just age, just get those wrinkles, just embrace them, because that's what I'm going to do.
I'm up very close, and I tell you what, that skin is looking fantastic.